Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 270 pounds, Titus O'Neil.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
Big match for him tonight, but he certainly looks up for the challenge.
And his opponent, from Yamaguchi, Japan, weighing in at 236 pounds, the Prince.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Thank you for spending part of your evening with us. We think you're really going to enjoy this upcoming match. What a night we have in store for you. Thank you for joining us. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler on what should be an amazing night of action.
Yeah, and I don't know which match I'm looking forward to the most, Michael, but what I do know is that we're just moments away from kicking this thing off. This one's gonna be great.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's starting to feel it here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Well, Michael, he certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
You said it, John. And I'm a little surprised he spent so much time outside the ring thus far.
And that punch lands hard. Pulls a bit off his game here. He's gonna want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Titus O'Neil starting to look weak out there. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
But there is no quit this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
You know, you hate to say it, but it just doesn't look like it's going to be his night here tonight.
Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region. You can practically feel the wear and tear.
Uh-oh.
Damage to the chest. So much of that. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Stay down. Stay down. We know what this is. Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it. He's showing no signs of letting up. What a collision. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Back between the ropes.
That's a first. What a move.
Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
And there's the submission. This might be it.
Oh, man. Does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Uh-oh. Big move coming.
Going for it all here.
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch.
Elimination.
Here's your winner, the Prince.
Absolutely.
Don't change the channel. We have singles action coming up.
No one's going to change any channel.
We have Neville versus a formidable opponent.
Get ready for this one. Superstars.
And his opponent from Marietta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Prince, Cody Rhodes.
The anticipation for the singles match has this capacity crowd. Ladies and gentlemen, the future's now, and you're watching it right here on the WWE Network.
And you don't even need a DeLorean to get to the future. What a deal. We're starting off strong, Michael, and things are just going to keep getting better.
Kick, it's not cheating if you don't get caught. I mean, it just blows my mind that the official didn't catch him in the act.
Yeah, Ray Charles could see that.
Seen him do that before. second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
To stay in this match.
He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if he doesn't have a little more fight left in him. Well, I don't think at this point that we can count anyone out just yet. Let's just wait and see.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. In the morning.
Yeah, it's going to be tough to crawl out of the bed tomorrow. Back into the ring now.
Ouch! After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. Just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys. Oh, reversal.
He was one step ahead on that one. What a reversal.
We have a lot of good spot here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Yes, he's taking some punishment here, but that doesn't change the fact that he's very much in control of this match.
Yeah, you said it, and he's still winning this fight, in my opinion.
Textbook reversal. Can he fight?
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
You better not stay out here too long. The referee's gonna count him out.
Back in the ring again.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Really relying on that elbow here.
Hey, dance with what brung you. It's working. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, reversal! Oh. He's looking at it!
This is it! Here he goes!
One
Here's your winner, the Prince.
Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
I hope it's not raining outside.
We have Team Zack Ryder against the Cosa Nostra.
Two really strong teams. I can't pick a winner.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall, and at a combined weight of 489 pounds, Zack Ryder and Mojo Rawley.
For those.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 440 pounds, the NXT Tag Team Champions, Eddie Guerrero and the villain, Chris Benn, the Cosa Nostra.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
I'd say this team looks like the...
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and on my left, as always, the incomparable Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, and from what I understand, Michael, the standing room only signs went up early for this one. Can you believe I couldn't even get comp tickets for my girlfriend?
Yeah.
This is going to be good.
Man, that guy is good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads P-A-I-N.
As we get started, what has to be going on in the mind of Zack Ryder? In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
I like the pairing model. These two work so well together as a team.
Well, it looks to me like this team's ready to make that leap to the top of WWE's tag team division.
First tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's going for it all.
This could be it.
What a crushing blow to the ribs.
Showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Wow, what a drop kick!
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Not going to win many matches without moves. He's starting to stumble here. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. you really can't pick a winner.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight.
He really needs to make a tag soon.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now.
Good point.
And how about the amount of time he spent outside the ring? It's a little telling if you ask me. It seems like he's a little scared to find out who the better man is.
This is not how you want to see a matchup like this end.
To your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
I'm looking forward to it.
We have Buddy Murphy
versus Finn Balor.
Oh, I know who I'm putting my money on.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 227 pounds, Buddy Murphy.
Murphy on the way to the ring. If you're just tuning in, don't go anywhere. This match is going to be can't miss.
And his opponent, The Club, from Bray County, Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
That's the look of confidence right there.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler here at Ringside. And King, tonight should be extremely exciting.
Well, you said it, Cole. It looks like we don't have to wait long for the action to start either. Let's go. This is a perfect way to get things going.
Oh, I think this man means business. How about we touch on Finn Balor a bit? It seems as though his popularity grows with each passing week.
It's still early, but I really like his chances here tonight. He certainly looks more focused than I remember seeing him in recent weeks.
What a response! I mean, this rivals the response I got when I beat you at WrestleMania 27, Cole. Remember that?
Look at Finn Balor here. us a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt-whooping.
I remember the last time he executed that maneuver. He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous. Finn Balor making his statement as we speak.
You don't see that move every day. Murphy finds himself in a tough spot. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Hard to argue with that. Momentum certainly is not on his side.
Agreed. But counting him out right now would be incredibly premature, in my opinion.
Murphy can turn it up anytime he wants.
Yep, there's the reversal by Finn Balor. Finn Balor here. What's he thinking, Cole?
He'll tell exactly what he's thinking. Finn Balor going high risk. Finn Balor is in position. Taking quite a beating here. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
You can almost see the confidence starting to drain from his face.
Can he score the pin?
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, King. I don't know anybody could have. He simply refuses to stay down. Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic. Thrown out with authority.
Man, he hit hard. And he hits a vicious neck breaker.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
And Finn Balor is your winner.
Here's your winner, the club.
Looks like he's going to grace us with his presence once more.
He does look pretty determined.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
The fans are eating it up.
With everything going on lately, we thought we might see him tonight.
Man, look how intense he looks.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Yeah, he's got something to say, all right.
A fan favorite. Very well put. The fans are eating it up.
Just a bully.
Well, not the best promotion we've ever heard.
You know, I was taught to keep my mouth quiet when I don't have something nice to say, so mum's the word.
That's a first. That's right, partner.
I don't think that...